It's not unusual to see biology students at USI participate in an experiment with just their lab partner and professor. Here, Professor Mary Hopper's students are working with probeware and electrical stimuli to analyze frog muscle. The data is displayed in real time in an easy-to-read format. As students apply the stimulant, they can clearly see the effects and learn from their work.
We might see a little bit of a contraction, so watch closely, Aaron, on that muscle. Did you see something?
Yeah, there's a contraction.
All right, let's stop it. You can see that we've applied the stimulus down here on bottom, that's the red line. Then we have what's called a twitch, and the muscle goes through a period of contraction and then a period of relaxation. A very classic response of that muscle on the screen, that twitch.
You may have noticed the professor knew the student's name, and that's common at USI. When you choose the Pott College, you'll find the small class sizes and caring professors make learning not only personal, but fun, too.
The education is a personal experience. You don't have to worry about giant classrooms and not being able to talk to the teacher, not feeling like you have a friendship with the teacher. You really build a bond, and you really feel like this education is a personal experience.
And then the yellow. What's the yellow?
Cholesterol.
Good job. One cardiac muscle cell, second cardiac muscle cell, their membranes interdigitate, and that forms a real solid lock between the neighboring cells.
From a twitching frog muscle to a discussion about the human heart, these biology students are engaged with their professor. Our highly trained and educated professors lead the class, lead the labs, and are available to students who have questions or who need advice. As the quest for understanding disease begins in this classroom, down the hall, the focus turns to the research lab and zeroes in on cancer-causing cells. Professor Richard Bennett and his undergraduate research assistant are testing a hypothesis that will contribute important data while building practical, hands-on experience.
Remember, we added our oxidizing chemical to those cells for 24 hours, and we've stained them, and now what we're going to do is check and see what our results look like. We're operating under the hypothesis that this chemical that we've put on there is going to induce centrosome implication, which might lead us to start making conclusions about why people might get cancers when they're exposed to this chemical.
Students at USI have opportunities that are almost unheard of at other universities. And they're also contributing to the greater good.
You can't get this type of opportunity at any other college. USI is very, very unique with its research. And that was a major reason why I chose USI.
The Pott College of Science, Engineering, and Education is one of four colleges that make up the University of Southern Indiana. This growing campus, set in Evansville, Indiana, features a beautiful natural landscape, complemented by well-appointed and technology-rich classroom buildings. We've just expanded the Greenbelt Trail system that wanders through campus, updated our fitness center, and we're preparing a state-of-the-art teaching theater. Our recently renovated University Center is a popular gathering place for students throughout the year. Evansville is Indiana's third largest city and boasts an attractive, vibrant, and thriving downtown along the banks of the Ohio River. Home to a new arena, as well as historic landmarks, there's always something to do. USI offers students a great mix of urban access and rural charm. It's a place that students are proud to call their university.
I think it's a very student-centered environment. I think a lot of different kinds of students can be successful here.
I feel like I've actually developed a sense of dedication and responsibility to not just my life and my goals, but also to the field of science as well.
No matter who you are, what you like, what you dislike, you'll be able to fit in. You'll be able to find your little niche, you know, of where you belong here. And so you're not going to be an outcast. You're not going to be an outsider. There's always room for you.
We think you will like being at USI and the Pott College of Science, Engineering, and Education as well. Our graduates are well prepared for life and go on to do wonderful things. More than 85% of the Pott College graduates who apply are accepted into medical, professional, or graduate schools, and the remaining enter directly into the workforce and begin high-paying, productive careers. We'd love to add you to this list of outstanding graduates. Please visit us on the web at www.usi.edu.